And then now, okay, so let me just press it here. There's a camera here that you can use to navigate through the map. And then this image rotation, you can actually rotate it and position it accordingly. And on the screen, we have the page specifications. You see this, the lines that are on the screen. Yeah. The lines here are made to be able to scan a complete document, like all the text in. You have to place it inside the pixel. So don't worry about that.
I'll show you how
it's very true.
The resolution, the international standard for scanning.
Like you see now, this page is a bit large, but you see it's
only to
scan the document for 600 DPI.
Okay, in this case, if the page is too large, you see this is the rotation. You can rotate it and make it, yeah, and then you can
so on here,
you can select it to be in the or, yeah, in yes. Okay, in this case, I just want to make it. And then to scan, there's a start option here on the machine, or on the software, there's a scan option as well. There, so I'm just going to list the one that is on the software. So you can look at the screen as well.
The first thing, you do a preview. The scan is a preview.
Yeah, that's this one.
And how to process it. We have a couple of tabs here already. This is our image and dash. That means it's been saved in the map. And then on the image here, we're going to focus on image size. This time we're going to put it as 83. And then image resolution is 800 DPI. And then we're going to save this as and then here on dash, on file format, you can get to choose PDF only. I think now it's not PDF. Now you can scan the
computer.
On the format here, you get to choose PDF only format. And then when you browse here, you get to create a file of where you're going to scan all the macro fiches into. And then you don't get to close it, just say you have to scan all the macro fiches into the file, and then before you close it, because it's already saved, and then when you're done, you can close this as well, but you don't minimize it now. And then when you open it on your file, this is how it's going to look. The final product is PNG.
Pass it through her.
Yeah,
the okay, problem. Don't, yeah. It goes to her. She does the finishing.
Okay, it depends. You have to do your like in this case. You know how we do. They're going to show you how we crop the desert. It's going to crop the desert. Where we crop in this part, Photoshop, this. Then, if it's in this case, then we can process it that way with Photoshop and Object 2. But all the unnecessary stuff is inside.
Depending
I think it has been here ever since this office started, because I found it here as well when I came to it.
The rule.
I don't know how to fix it. This is D. she told me yesterday that I just said that you can use it, but there's no lizard
what is the essence?
You see each book? Mm.
Well, they have it already, so they start.
You see all those documents? They have it only on my